Dory is back after school. What a shitty place it is.
Dory, Maureen Barrett, you do not use that type of language. How dare you think that was anywhere near appropriate? I will be telling your mother when she comes.
You dirty-minded freak. You expect my mum to come. Nap is for you.
How dare you speak to me like that? I am not only your auntie, but your godmother as well, and I am sending you to the corner.
I'm Romana's daughter, and it's what she says that goes.
Excuse me, whose house are you in?
I'm in my house, so you can just buzz off, right away.
That's funny, the last time I checked, this is my house, and I think you'll find it's what I say that goes, and I say come with me, and
I will put your nappy on, now.
You'll do no such thing. You do not speak to your aunt like that, and then threaten to put nappies on her. You know this is wrong. And that's very naughty.
Naughty? You don't even know how to behave.
Oh, how dare you speak to me like that. You bad girl.
As if I couldn't have guessed. Dory Maureen Barrett. Being naughty again. Are you?
No, but maybe you're the immature brat instead.
Why, you insolent little.
Come on, Dory. Home time.
Good, get me out of this house of losers.
Dory Maureen Barrett. How dare you speak about Aunt Lily and the cousins like that? That's very naughty.
What an ungrateful little wretch.
What was that about, Mason?
Dory was being naughty again.
Why can't she behave?
I can't believe you would speak rudely to your aunt and cousins, and insult them. You get your naughty bottom off to bed, now.
No, you go upstairs and put a nappy on. You look like you're about to shit yourself.
That's it. Come with me, and we will put you a nappy on, now.
I love you too, Olivia. Bye. Mum, Dad. That was little Olivia on the phone. She told me how Dory was insulting Aunt Lily, Lizzie and Shelby. She can't cheer them up.
You better get over there, Jess.
They need your entertainment.